So today we're going to make some color-changing ice cream.
Yay!
So what that means is we're going to use this blue butterfly pea powder. And we're going to mix that into our ice cream, and that'll make it all very blue. But then when it gets mixed with an acid, it's going to make it turn kind of a pink-purple color. Guys, are you excited about that?
Acid.
We're going to mix an acid in. So we're going to use lemon juice. So we're going to paint on the ice cream with lemon juice. And that should make it change color.
Lemon juice is an acid, isn't it?
It is. It's a type of acid. You guys ready?
It's
this.
Okay, so let's get making. Okay, so we're heating it up because that should bring out more of the color.
Do the color now!
You want to do the color now?
Mm-hmm.
We need, well, first we need a teaspoon of vanilla.
Color changing ice cream. That was fun.